Ladies and gentlemen, Patton Oswalt.
San Francisco, thank you so much. It's so amazing and surreal being back here. I used to live blocks away from this theater in 1992 to 1995. Not a Whole Foods in sight. It was all sketchiness and just, and I was in my 20s and wasting my gorgeous body with its amazing stamina on weed and booze. That's all it was. And I remember one morning, I had those kind of, there was a few months where my nights ended at 8 a.m., those kind of nights. So I'm walking up Haight Street to where I lived early morning, and I'm kind of just trudging along, and there's a group of very menacing looking black dudes hanging out in front of a house on Haight, and I'm not really registering the possible threat, because I'm just kind of walking along until I get right close to them, and one of them leaned out of his group of friends with a huge smile and said, "You look like you use heroin." Like, super friendly. And I was still very buzzed, and I'm not, I said verbatim, I said, "I don't, but thank you." And I was genuinely, because I remember at the time I was trying to lose some weight, so I was like, I guess it's really starting to show if he thinks I'm a heroin addict. I lived on that compliment for months. I was like, some dude tried to sell me. He assumed I was a heroin addict. His crunches are paying off. That's all I'm saying. Dude, the work your obliques. People think you're shooting horse. I love San Francisco. I love coming back. I miss it horribly. A couple things still that, especially when I was in the neighborhood I was living in, I spent a lot of my, once I woke up at 3 p.m., I would go to a coffee shop. And a lot of the, San Francisco is the capital of the snappy answer for the completely reasonable question. I would go into this coffee shop and I'm like, "Hey, could I get a cup of coffee?" "Well, it is a coffee shop." "Hey, fuck you, give me, look. I'm on your side. I'm sorry the band isn't working out and you gotta work here. I'm trying to be a comedian. I'm working in a porn warehouse right now. I'm mailing two-headed black dildos to P.O. boxes that I know belong to priests. I'm trying to be the voice of my generation. I'm mailing dildos to priests. You're making coffee for the guy mailing the dildos to priests. Let's cling to each other like wreckage in the storm, all right? Let's help each other out here, dude. Jesus Christ.